Defiant, what the hell are you talking about? You clearly haven't read either of those books.
Whoa, Chris, now you're starting to sound like Mark Twain, whose real name was Samuel Clemens.
Oh, that is so your go-to. I can't believe you. I thought you were this worldly, sophisticated guy, but you're just a fraud, like Moses.
And the Lord's 11th commandment, Moses gets to be first in line at the buffet.
What?
Oh, seriously?
I know, you guys, it's so lame, but that's what it says.